Daddy, I'm sorry I ambushed you with...
What are you still doing here?
Daddy, please.
I asked a simple question. What are you still doing here?
Daddy, I was thinking we could talk about this.
Then your hopes have been gravely miscued. To me, you're just an obligation that I've washed my hands off, so get out of my sight.
Except you're not going to get a decent conversation.
You know who that man is and what he's capable of.
Daddy, we are not angels. We have darkness in our past.
I knew one day I'll see you go. But in my mind, it was this glorious day when I'll give you out to a very respectable man.
It can still happen, Daddy. It can still happen.
You still believe it can happen? After you embarrassed me in front of all those people who respect me.
I'm sorry, Daddy. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to, but what about me? What about my happiness?
Well, you still can have your happiness, and I wish you the best of luck. But not here.
Daddy, please. Daddy, please. For a moment, I thought you were not coming.
Oh, how could I miss this? Not for the world. So, what's the plan? Anyway, who knows? I did not imagine this, but I'm glad you're here.
So, did you imagine doing this with someone else or what?
No, that's not what I meant.
I'm sorry to ambush you like that.
But where is all this coming from? You just can't come from nowhere.
Like I said, just let it go.
Hey. Are you sure?
Why did you give me a ring that you had bought for Falma?
What? Have you been going through my things?
I was cleaning, so I don't want to fight, so it doesn't matter.
Yes, it does matter. If we are going to make things work, we have to respect each other's boundaries.
Mm. So you're going to stand there and tell me, oh, we have to respect each other's boundaries. I sat you down with Thelma, and you told me there's nothing between you two. You lied to me. Then I find out that you wanted to marry her.
What do you want from me?
How about the truth and a little bit of respect? You made me ruin my relationship with my father. Because of you. At least you owe me that much.
I owe you nothing.
What?
This was your choice, not mine.
What are you trying to say?
Hey! Hey!